Once again, 50 meters to go. Second position, now Dyer.